Okay, it's Saturday, come train boxing with me.
Okay, so I'll have to start with a bit of shadow boxing just to get really loose, just to warm everything up, get a movement going.
Get the hands flying.
I feel like this is the coolest I've ever looked in the gym. By the way, I've only been doing boxing for like 3 months, so I'm no expert. So if you've got any tips, then put them in the comments. Any experts out there, give me some tips. Then I move into some kind of movement drills, trying to loosen up the feet, get light on my feet, get a head movement going. Then I put the gloves on. Do some more shadow boxing, try and work on the jab a little bit and a few combinations. As you can see, it's all about muscle memory, I reckon. Just keep going in there day in, day out, doing the same thing. Here's me now doing it with some dumbbells. I think the benefit of doing this is when you use dumbbells, your hands are going to feel a lot heavier when you're throwing the punches. So when you put the dumbbells down, you're going to be much quicker with your hands. I think that's the reason people use them anyway. And then I'm onto the bag here. And yeah, it's kind of fun. So leave any tips in the comments. And I'm just going to try and improve every single day, get in there day in, day out, and see where we end up.